Once upon a time, I directed a number of modestly budgeted films. Films that explored fantasy worlds.
You always carry Excalibur in your heart.
Films that dealt with emerging emotions.
You'll always be my friend, Alex.
Traumatic events. And first love.
I'm sorry. I had to do that. I didn't think I'd get the chance again.
It's okay. I didn't think you'd ever take the chance.
Despite the aforementioned modest budgets and the restrictions of Canadian tax credits, I got to work with some incredible actors. The films did okay. They made money, and they won awards, and everybody was happy. Everybody but me.
Yeah, I was gonna paint my dreams right across the silver screen.
Did you meet anybody famous or work on any movies?
No, I quit too soon.
I wanted to make films that reflected my voice. And if that was going to happen, I was going to have to write them. So I did. Then something unexpected and just as good, if not better, happened. I got offered the chance to write comic books and graphic novels. And the awards followed. And again, I prospered. But this time, things turned out differently. Sure, there was still the occasional vampire or other monster. But I started writing about stuff that mattered to me, like my son's autism, the creative process, and the way Italians cook fish on Christmas Eve. Write what you know, that's what they say. These guys are the ones I based this story on, my grandfather and my great uncles.
How's these work, John?
And this is the way they did it back in the day. Cooking, drinking, swearing, more drinking.
Give you a drink?
I can't leave the goddamn house a minute and you guys screw up Christmas. I'll be son of a bitch.
Just like in the script. I watched this footage of them again and again to keep me real on this thing, because they'd kill me if I got this wrong. Or at the least, they'd put the fascia on me. The evil eye for you non-Italians. When you read the Feast of Seven Fishes screenplay, it's my voice you hear in your mind. I have a vision for the film as well, and I'd be happy to discuss it with you. Preferably over some stuffed calamari and a good bottle of vino.
Merry Christmas, baby.
Buon Natale.
You sure did treat me nice. Merry Christmas, baby. Sure did treat me nice.